Main man.
Hello guys, welcome back to Motor V Rise. Now today we are at Whistling Morans. We are here at the SLEEK Superbike Series. This is the MotoGP type of tournament. You have crazy riders, man. You have bikes, man. Like behind me, you can see the Ninja 82. Guys, it's crazy, man. Stick until the end of the video to see how it all goes. And hey, if you missed last year's tournament, kindly click the link above and enjoy the video. Thank you.
for the last lap. Last lap, number one. Man, a bad man. The baddest. Farouk.
Acid boy going for his race, man. Acid boy going for his race. 600cc category coming up next. This is 600cc, guys. We're here, Motor Rides. Remember, if you're not subscribed, can hit the subscribe button. So you can see Nkata here with the green Kawasaki ZX6R. Then you have the one and only Acid Boy there. This is Acid Boy.
Such a good racer.
Let's go, racer is out of the race.
What wrong with Juan Mujue after two laps?
That was the number two, man. So Acid Boy has a clear run for this event, for this lap, man. He has a clear run, man. Clear run. Is it for the first or second time? I think second time, if I'm not wrong, yeah?
Yeah, for the second time. Here, man. Guys, that's it, boys, another run, man. He's overlapping like every fucking one, man. A lot like four people, man. It's crazy over here, man. Whistling Morans, Slick Trading Motorsport. I mean, Superbike event. Man, don't miss this next time.
This number two is bad.
Bam. I'm going to go to the
BMW family.